اس میں بتانے کہ 28 سال سے ان سے دوستی ہے اور جب میں نے یہ دیکھا کہ یہ چیز جو آپ کی تعلیمات اور آپ کے شخصیت اور یہ حق ہے تو میں نے بس یہی چاہا کہ جو کچھ مجھے ملا ہے تو ملی ہے
مذہب ہے ان کی طرح ہے
شاہ صاحب آسکی ہو یو ہیو ریلیجن یو فالو ریلیجن
نو
نو سر speak freely
no particular religion just spiritually minded
and yourself
I don't call myself a Christian but I affiliate more with the Christian teaching
jab unka koi mazhab nahi hai to ye rohani ki talash mein aur unka bhi kehte hain khas ko mazhab to nahi hai lekin Isa alaihi salam ki jo talimat hai jo Christian mazhab hai usse kuch laga ho
کچھ اللہ کے نبی آئے نا انہوں نے ایک جماعت بنائی ہے اس جماعت میں اگر کچھ اللہ نے قانون کتابیں بھیجی ہیں جن لوگوں نے اس قانون پہ چلے اس نبی کی جماعت میں گئے نا وہ مذہب کہلاتا ہے پھر وہ جو اس جماعت میں لوگ گئے نا اس کا تو جو نبی ہے نا قیامت کے دن وہ ذمہ دار ہوتا ہے
those people that followed that scripture that was revealed to that prophet on the day of judgment that prophet and the people follow will be responsible for those people
پھر اس کی جماعت میں جو زیادہ اس کتاب پہ عمل کرتا ہے نا اس کا اتنا ہی درجہ ہوتا ہے نا
and amongst those people that followed the scriptures the ones that followed it most adhered to it the most followed it vehemently so to speak they were progressed equally and they would have obtained a similar spiritual growth
jo kisi mazhab mein bhi nahi hota na uska to koi zimmedar nahi hai
those people that do not belong to any religion they do not have anybody responsible for them
uske پھر جو دوسرا طریقہ ہے نا یہ تو جنت والوں کا طریقہ ہے نا مذہب دوسرا طریقہ نا جو اللہ والوں
دیٹ از ون پاتھ دی پاتھ آف دی ریلیجنز دیٹ ٹیکس یو ٹو پیراڈائز دیٹ از اندر وے دیٹ وے از دی پیپل دی وے آف دی پاتھ آف پیپل آف گاڈ دی فرینڈز آف گاڈ دی سینٹس دی ہولی پیپل
وہ جو راستہ ہے نا وہ یہاں پہ سے چلتا ہے
دیٹ ادر پاتھ سٹارٹس فرام دی ہارٹ
یہ راستہ اللہ تک پہنچاتا ہے
دس پاتھ دیٹ ٹیکس یو ٹو گاڈ لائک گاڈ از
کنیکشن اللہ سے کنیکشن ہوتا
ہے اٹس کنیکٹس یو ود گاڈ ان ہارٹ
اگر نہ ہی مذہب ہے تو نہ ہی اللہ ہے تو پھر کیا وہاں ہے
اس کا اف یو ڈو ناٹ پوزیس ا ریلیجن اینڈ یو ڈو ناٹ فائنڈ گاڈ اٹس جسٹ لائک بینگ ان انیمل
کیونکہ حیوان کا بھی نہ مذہب ہے نہ اس کا اللہ ہے
بیکاز ان انیمل ڈز ناٹ ہیو گاڈ اور اٹ ڈز ناٹ ہیو ا ریلیجن
جس کا ہر مذہب نہیں ہے وہ اپنی مرضی سے جو ہے چاہے کرتا رہے
پرسن ہو ڈز ناٹ ہیو انی ریلیجن and he could do whatever acts and deeds he likes in the matter
iske bachchon ke bahut se log hain na wo mazhabon se bezaar hain unko mazhabon mein sachai nazar nahi aati
now there are many people who are basically fed up of religions because they cannot find the truth in any one religion
muslim ka mazhab hai wo kehte hain ki jitna bhi fraud hai is muslim mein
iska
to hum kaise yakeen karenge iska mazhab sachcha hai
looking at the muslims Some people, when they consider the Muslim faith or the actions of the Muslims, they say, that's full of fraud. Look at the Muslims, how they behave. So this can't be the truth of religion. Because if those people who looked at Islam, if they were convinced by the actions of the Muslims, then they would go forth and look at the book.
اسی طرح بہت سے لوگ کہتے ہیں جو کہ کسی مذہب ہے اس میں بے حیائی بہت ہے
In a similar way, some other objective people look at Christian faith and what does not attract them to the faith is that they said there's so much freeness, there's so much liberty. You can drink and you can engage in whatever sort of unlawful activity. There's too much freedom.
मुतमिन हों तो वो उनकी किताब पढ़े ना.
Therefore, they're not convinced by action, the actions of some of the Christians. So therefore, they do not go on to look at the scriptures.
फिर वो कहते हैं ना कि ये मज वाले जो हम हरकतें करते हैं कल्बों में डांसों में जो हम करते हैं वो यही करते हैं इनमें भी हमें क्या फ़र्क है.
Then some of these neutral people who look at the religion, who want religion, they say, all these things that I do and I have no religion, all these things people do who belong to religion, the Christians, the Muslims, when I go, can go to a disco, I can drink, I can do this and do that, and all these people who say I follow religion, they're doing the same thing, so why go to this religion?
जब मज़ वाले से मिलते हैं ना तो मज़ वाले कहते हैं कि हमारे अंदर खुदा है.
And then when they go to these religious people, they say that I have God inside me.
फिर वो कहते हैं अगर तुम्हारे अंदर खुदा इन हरकतें करने से फिर हमारे अंदर भी खुदा.
And the reply comes from those other people that if you claim that God is inside you and you can get away with so much and I do exactly the same thing, then God must be inside me as well.
इस वजह से वो मुतमिन नहीं हो पा रहे हैं मज़ से.
This is why a lot of people are not satisfied with religions.
Allah to ek hai na.
Because God is only one.
To zaruri hai ki chalo pehle Allah hi pa le na. Jab usse connection ho jaye na to fir wo khud bahut kisi sachche mazhab mein bhej dega.
As an alternative to religion, what can we do? The first thing to do is to find a connection with God. To make that connection, to find his guidance and light, and then let him guide us directly into any religion should we wish to do that afterwards.
ये ज़्यादा बेहतर.
दिस इज़ बेस्ट नाउ.
कुछ बात
regarding God, love, religion or anything, please relax and feel free to ask any questions. Okay, no problem. Whenever anything comes into your mind, just you can just say it.
Mazhab Islam, sharab peena mana hai, sab cheez hai.
The religion of Islam, it's forbidden to take, drink, intoxicants.
एक आदमी हजूर पाक के ज़माने में उसको ले के आए इसने शराब पी आपने बोला उसको कोड़े मारो.
Shahab gave an example of the time of the Prophet Muhammad. One person used to drink and he was brought before the Prophet Muhammad and it was ordained that he should be whipped according to the law.
दोबारा फिर ले आए फिर दोबारा आपने कहा उसको कोड़े मारो.
He was brought before the Prophet a second time, accused of the same crime. It was again ordained that he should be whipped.
वो किसी दफा फिर ले आए लोगों ने कहा इसके ऊपर लानत है कि बार बार इसी जुर्म में आ जाता है.
Again a third time he was accused of the same crime and he was brought before the Prophet and it was ordained that he should be whipped. And then the people said he should be cursed and they said all sorts of good and bad things about him because he's been brought before the Prophet for the same crime time and time again.
उस वक्त हुजूर ने कहा उसके पे लानत न भेजो ये अल्लाह से मोहब्बत करता है.
Then the Prophet Muhammad at that moment said in reply to the accusations and the curse of the people that do not curse him because he has the love of God inside his heart.
Jo log Allah se mohabbat karte hain wo dozakh mein nahi jaate.
Because those people that have the love of God inside their hearts, they will not go to hell.
Wo bhale be mazhab ho ya sharabi ho ya gunahgar ho Allah se mohabbat karne wale.
Even though they drink and commit misdeeds and do, even if they have no religion, even if they have no religion, they drink and do all sorts of things, if they have the love of God inside their heart,
तो अब इन लोगों के लिए जरूरी है ना कि उनके दिलों में अल्लाह की मोहब्बत आए.
Now it is important for you people that you have the love of God in your hearts. You know how this is created and formed.
तो वो तब आएगी ना जब हर याद अल्लाह को देखें. अल्लाह को देख नहीं सकते हैं पर अल्लाह अल्लाह करें 24 घंटे.
There are two ways of getting the love of God, of finding the love of God. A, that you first see God. Once you see him, you will love him. We have not seen him yet. We are unable to do so. The other way is to find a way in which we can commemorate his name, through which the chanting we can find his love. And that Shasab teaches how it is done with the heartbeat, when that converts into remembrance of God.
जब दिल की धड़कनों के साथ अल्लाह लम्बलाएंगे तो अल्लाह की मोहब्बत आएगी.
When our heartbeat is converted to chanting the name of God instead of simply saying tick 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 tick, when it says Allah, 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 then love of God is created and found in the heart.
उनके दिलों में अल्लाह की मोहब्बत पर अल्लाह इनसे मोहब्बत करेगा.
When in your heart there is the love of God, then God will love you.
हर वक्त अल्लाह अल्लाह होगा ना फिर दुनिया की मोहब्बत खत्म हो जाएगी ना.
When in your hearts there is the love of God and the name of God is chanted at all times, and slowly but surely you will see that the love of the world will start to diminish in your hearts.
फिर जो चीज अल्लाह को पसंद नहीं है ना फिर उनको भी पसंद नहीं होगी ना.
Those things that God does not like, those actions he does not like, slowly and steadily you will see that you don't like those things either.
फिर उस वक्त अगर किसी में मजहब में जाना चाहेंगे ना अल्लाह ताला की तरफ से डायरेक्शन होगी.
At that point if you wish to enter into any religion, God will actually direct you, guide you with his, by his light, and will enter into a religion.
अगर ना जाना चाहेंगे ना तो ये मोहब्बत ही काफी है जन्नत के लिए.
Then if you should decide that I do not want to go into any religion, that's fine. You got found his love and that's enough for you and for paradise.
सीखना चाहते हैं तो बता देते हैं वो तरीका किस तरीके
से. I'll ask you, should you wish to learn how this is done, then I will teach you how to convert the heartbeat into chanting the name of the Lord.
ये सब जो बैठे हुए हैं सब ने ये सीखा हुआ कर रहे हैं.
Yes, I'm saying all these people who are sitting before you, they've all learned this technique from us. You just got to get it.
बताए ना पहले कागज पे ऊपर अल्लाह लिखें ज्यादा से ज्यादा उसको देखते रहें.
The first thing that we have to do which forms the teaching of Shah Sahib is that we have to write the name Allah on a piece of paper and we have to look at it as much as we can, just as it is on that paper there.
Aur iska saboot ye hai na Allah ka pichle saal Bradford mein aasman pe Allah likha nazar aaya tha to wahan ke television walon ne khabar shaya kar di bataya.
As far as the name Allah is concerned, last year in the city of Bradford in the United Kingdom, the same name was seen in the, appearing in the sky, and news commentators and TV people actually captured it and they broadcast it.
Dusra tarika zero bulb pe Allah likhe peele rang se sote waqt usko dekhte hain.
Second thing you can do, get a small bulb and write the name Allah on it in yellow ink and then look at it a few moments just before you sleep each night.
Jo tarika ye pasand kar le.
You can either look at the paper or look at the bulb, whichever you choose.
Par ek din aayega na to jo देखता था ना वो आंखों में तैरना शुरू हो जाएगा.
After a few days you will see that what you've been looking on the paper or the bulb, it will start to hover over your eyes. You'll see it.
आंखों से उसको दिल के ऊपर उतारें.
Then from the eyes, with concentration, try to bring it onto your heart.
फिर वो दिल में जज़्ब हो जाएगा ना दिल की धड़कन तेज हो जाएगी उसके साथ अल्लाह ला पुकारें.
Then from your eyes, it will actually be absorbed into your heart. You'll see it written on your heart. At that point, your heart will start beating faster.
उसके साथ अल्लाह ला मनाएं.
With the heartbeat, you say Allah, Allah, Allah. Each and every beat.
कभी कभी हाथ रखो धड़कन के साथ अल्लाह ला मिलाएं.
Sometimes put your hand on your heart, feeling your heartbeat. With each and every beat, you say Allah, Allah.
कभी नब्ज़ पे हाथ रखो उसके साथ अल्लाह ला मिलाएं.
Sometimes feeling your pulse in your wrist. With each and every pulse, you say Allah, Allah.
कभी दौड़े या कोई ऐसा काम करे जिसे दिल धड़के धड़कन के साथ अल्लाह ला.
Sometimes do some form of physical exercise. Run or walk up and down the stairs, which makes your heart beat faster. And with each and every beat, you say Allah, Allah.
थोड़े दिन ऐसा करेगा, दिल की धड़कनें अल्लाह ले करने शुरू कर देंगे.
You will do this for a few days, these practices, and you'll see that your heartbeat will actually change. It will convert from simply beating to saying Allah, Allah, Allah.
फिर वो अल्लाह अल्लाह दिल से होता हुआ खून में जाएगा, वो खून से रूह में जाएगा, फिर रूह अल्लाह ले करने शुरू कर देंगे.
Then from the pumping action of the heart, that name will actually go into your bloodstream. It will eventually reach the soul and then it will awaken and you'll hear it chanting the name of the Lord inside.
Sir, kaam kaaj karta rahe sota rahe ruh Allah la karta rahe.
Thereafter you'll be working and you'll be sleeping, but inside your soul will be chanting the name of the Lord all the time.
24 ghante Allah la hoga na to Allah ka noor is dil mein ikattha ho jayega.
When 24 hours a day inside your body the name of the Lord will be chanted, the light of God will be formed and it'll find its place in the heart.
Us waqt iska telephone jo hai na wo on ho jayega.
At that point your telephone is on, you're connected.
Bijli ki lehrein yahan se uthti hai aur noor ki lehrein yahan se uthti hai arsh maul se.
The rays of electricity can run from here to Europe and the other parts of the world. This light you have inside you will run from here and straight to where God is.
Phir ye koi ibadat karega wo bhi upar baat karega wo bhi upar.
And through this light in your heart, whatever you say and all the worship you do, from your heart will go straight to the Lord.
Wo sab iska connection Allah se hoga na.
That point you're connected with God. That's how you connect it.
इसके अंदर जो बुराइयां हैं जो की हुई हैं ना वो खुद खुद जलती जाएंगी ना.
Then all the misdeeds that you have committed during your life and all the darkness that has developed as a result, slowly but surely they all disappear, fade away.
बिल्कुल पाक साफ हो जाएगा.
They will come when you will be completely purified and enlightened.
तो जब ये पाक साफ होगा तो पाक चीजें से इकट्ठी हो जाएंगी, दोस्त हो जाएंगी ना.
When you purified, then you will see that other creatures, spiritual creatures which are of pure and of light, they'll start to surround you.
फिर इसके दुनिया के कामों में भी और आगे भी वो चीजें इसकी मददगार होंगी.
Those spiritual bodies and the angels and other creatures which are of good and of light and love of God, they will help you in this world and in the hereafter. It all is gathered around you.
रूहानियत तो ही है ना, लोग छोटे छोटे सबक लेकर बैठे हुए हैं, वो रूहानियत तो नहीं है.
This is spiritualism. Most people just take a few little teachings and then just accept them and just sit down with them. That's not spiritualism. This is living spiritualism. To complete the teaching, should you wish to receive this from Shah Sahib, then you have to repeat with Shah Sahib, Allah, Allah, Allah. This is how to teach you the name, how to recite that. Shah Sahib will say this and you will repeat that.
Allah. इनको बोले वो लिखेगा कल या परसों या रात को लिखेगा या देखेगा ना, अभी से अल्लाह लगाना शुरू कर दे अंदर ही अंदर.
Sakhar is saying that you will write on the paper or you will look at the bulb maybe tonight or tomorrow or the day after, but what you can do straight away is focusing on your heart. When your mind goes towards your heart, try to feel your heart beat. With each and every heartbeat, imagine that it's saying Allah, Allah.
फिर जब दिल की धड़कन के साथ अल्लाह ला मिल जाएगा फिर समझ गए अब मुझको अल्लाह ने मंजूर कर
लिया. When you feel your heartbeat awakened, meaning that you're relaxed and you feel it thumping inside you, or you even hear the heartbeat saying Allah Allah, then you can accept and believe God has accepted you and you're on the way towards His love.
क्योंकि ये ज़बान से भी ज़िक्र खुद कर सकता है, ख़फ़ी भी कर सकता है, सांस से भी कर सकता है, ज़र्बों से भी कर सकता है, लेकिन धड़कन के साथ नहीं कर सकता जब तक उसकी रज़ा ना हो.
Because you see, the reason is that you could chant the name of the Lord verbally, you could do it with each and every breath, you could do it in silence. You could do it stroking with strokes on your chest, but you it is not within our power to make the heartbeat convert into saying Allah Allah. That is only done by God's will, with His wish.
पहले आप कोशिश करके देखें दिल की धड़कनों से अल्लाह मिला नहीं मिलेगा.
Yes, as I was saying, you could even try it now, and you'll see that doesn't happen.
तो जब ये मिल जाएगा तो उसकी रज़ा हुई तब मिला ना.
When you see that your heartbeat accepts the name and is changed, that means that He's accepted you. That's His wish, that your heart should chant His name.
When you say that you, and when you come to a certain state, you see God. I just thought that God was such a light that a human being couldn't see God.
Okay.
So
how do you see? Sakhar ye pooch rahe hain ki Allah ke deedar ke mutalliq hai. Humne ye samjha tha ki Allah itni badi light hai, itni badi roshni hai. इंसान उसको कैसे देख सकता है जारी आंख से, अल्लाह का दीदार कैसे होता है, इतनी तेज़ रोशनी को हम कैसे देख सकते हैं, तो मुमकिन ही नहीं है. दीदार कैसे
ऐसा होता है ना दीदार के लिए, ये तो सिर्फ कनेक्टिंग है ना.
जी सर,
जो दीदार होता है ना.
जी सर,
वो इन आँखों से नहीं होता है, ये जो अंदर मखलूक है ना उनके जरिए होता है
ना. This is just a connection that we made initially.
Right? जैसे टेलीफोन का कनेक्शन है, देखा नहीं है.
This is just like the telephone connection that we have. You're online, you're online, you're home. Second thing is, we do not see God with our naked eye. It is these spiritual bodies that we have inside us. We see them through them.
फिर वो जो बॉडी होती है ना, مخلوقیں ہوتی ہیں نا
جی سر
ان کو یہ نور دیا جاتا ہے 24 گھنٹے اللہ اللہ کرتے ہیں نا اللہ اللہ کا ان میں نور آتا ہے
those spiritual bodies that we have inside us by the continuous commemoration of the name of God saying Allah 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 the light that is created the light goes to those spiritual bodies they are nourished they're nurtured and they grow in spiritual strength
پھر جو اس کو لیڈر ہوتا ہے نا تو پھر وہ بھی اس کے اوپر لیٹن ڈالتا رہتا ہے نا اس کے اوپر
لیڈر
جو اس کا مرشد ہوتا ہے نا وہ اپنی بھی نور کی لیٹن اس کی مخلوق کے اوپر ڈالتا رہتا ہے
and the spiritual guide that you follow he then from his own power and his wish he also nurtures those spiritual bodies with his light and his power and love
پھر جب دیکھتا ہے خوب نظریں اس کے اوپر ڈالتا ہے نا جب دیکھتا ہے اب یہ مرے گا نہیں تو پھر اس کو اللہ کے پاس لے کے جاتا ہے نا
then when the spiritual guide then looks and considers that this person has so much spiritual strength sorry the spiritual body has so much strength so much light given to it and it will sustain the essence of God then the spiritual guide that takes that spiritual body straight before the essence of God that's how you see it
پھر وہ باڈی مخلوق اوپر سے دیکھتی ہے نا اس کے ذریعے وہ نیچے سے دیکھتا ہے نا
yes, sir. and it is through the spiritual body that you are able to see the essence of God
پھر اگر جلتی ہے مرتی ہے خیر ہے نا وہ تو نہیں مرتا نا نیچے
yes, sir. then that spiritual body because it's connected to you when it sees the essence of God it may burn up but through that spiritual body you are able to see God and it may disintegrate but you won't
جس طرح یہ لوگ یہاں سے سیارہ اوپر بھیجتے ہیں وہ چاند میں سیارہ جاتا ہے یہ نیچے سے دیکھتے ہیں
in a similar way that you send a satellite to the moon or into space and then it beams back pictures and you're able to see it what it's observing
اسی طرح اس کے اندر سات سیارے ہیں نا سات سیارے ایک ایک سیارے کے تعلق ایک آسمان سے ہے نا
in a similar way you have seven satellites inside you each one is connected to a realm seven realms
finish ho gaya
so say you finish the question
thanks sir
so can you say ha kya bahut sawal kiye